Ghana is my next destination to make changes. The youth are suffering.